Have you faced error like this? This and this? Do not worry, as I have the solution to this problem, thanks to this amazing developer, whose Twitter name is AppInstallerIOS. I will leave a link in description, do visit his page. Now back to the video, launch the App Store and search for DNS Cloak, and download it in your iOS device. This app will not work on already revoked certificate, only works on fresh certificate, when it is not revoked by Apple. While the app is installing, go back and launch the Apple Notes application. On the Notes app, change lines until you see the cursor shortens, as shown on the video, as we do not want to put anything as title. And once it shortens, go to the first line, and type exactly what I am typing, which is ocsp.apple.com. On the next line, type ocsp2.apple.com. Apple downloads revocation files from these two URL. Once done typing, click on this share icon and save the text file in Files app. Now let us set up the DNS Cloak app to block those two URL which we just exported in text file. Launch the DNS Cloak app and tap on this three horizontal icon as shown on this video. And on the next page, tap on Connect on Demand. Next tap on Blacklist and Whitelist, and just enable Blacklist. It will automatically open Files app. Now select the text file which we exported previous from the Notes app. Now that we have added the two URL in Blacklist, and after selecting the text file, just go back and search for addguard-DNS, as shown on the video. Next tap on it and then tap on Use this server, just allow to add VPN configuration. And on the next page provide your mobile passcode and you are good to go. After setting up the VPN, and once the DNS is connected, your iOS device will no longer have access to those two server URL. Let's check if it's actually working. If not, by installing Scarlet app without computer, I've already uploaded a video on the same, so kindly watch the video, link is in the description. As you can see, the Scarlet app is being downloaded, while keeping the DNS turned on. As you can see, Scarlet app is working, so to keep it from getting revoked, always and always keep the DNS turned on when connected to internet. In this way your app will never ever get revoked. If you want to use App Store in iOS device, watch my next video.